You're on.
Hello.
And you.
Hello. Did you have a wonderful time at the cinema? Wonderful. We are in trouble.
Thank you.
Is that okay? So you're getting the pop stuff from us, I hope that's okay. But we're not going as far as Manners of Azik, I'm so sorry. It's gotta be a sin just to do those songs live, I think. Hey, I got loads of these awful jokes, I promise you.
Stop to think, it's 11 who's about to
very much. Honestly, an absolute privilege to be here this evening. It's nice to see Marco as well. Yeah, yeah. He's got such a wicked sense of humour, hasn't he? Be honest. See, we've all got a little story already, haven't we?
I got impressed.
All right then. Hits. Yes. Yeah. Woo!
Thank you.
Well done, Mitchell.
Wonderful. Any more puns, any bad jokes, sing them my way. The problem is we've all heard the vanilla one. We've all heard the Amazon one. Buy a stand to get delivered. We've all heard these jokes. There must be something new out there. Have you got any?
No, actually.
All right. Gotta bring a bit of attention to this. Everybody, look at Brillo Peroni's guitar! It's like the one from the Apollo 9 music video! And he made that himself! We need a Coke Smart Coke Pop player, isn't it?
Thank you. no.
Here comes the gloves.
Foil in the back, man.
Thank you.
Well, we used to do that song, but nobody danced to it, so we chucked it. We haven't played in about 3 years, have we? We could do an a cappella for you in the end.
Two fucking drummers and they come up with that.
Fuck you. Can we see your retort to that? Come on.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Okay. Well, I'll tangle it up now. All right.
Should we play a song
now? Oh, my thingy's falling down. Oh, right, you're gonna like this one.
Or maybe not.
You're gonna fucking hate this one.
I love this one. Ah, you gotta do the noise.
I love this one. Bring on your pork heads.
Hang on. Sorry, my voice. Bring all my voices to my phone.
Hang on.
Right, you ready? Honestly, a lot of people have travelled today, us including, we've had a fantastic day. London, didn't come from Brighton, didn't come from Scotland, didn't come from
Manchester. Stoke!
That's the way, yeah.
Stoke!
What on earth are you talking about?
Can you knock his legs down?
I've got a bag of corn in my boot in my car.
Yeah.
you've been out of trouble. This is not going to be our last song. You've been absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much. You're making our dreams come true by being here and enjoying the night. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
No problem, no. This is our last song. You know, you have to do nothing like lying, you know, as an uncle.
No one, none of us lie.
You at least say it's the last song, you're an uncle anyway, you know. Rock and roll, motherfucker.
That's very much something Adam had to say.
Yeah, Adam had to say those are weird things. I'm stuck a jelly baby at my ass. You wrote a song called Jelly Baby. Mm. Bang, bang, it's dead. Ding, 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 ding. Stop beating the button, but it doesn't matter. Thank you.
when you come out. Give him your guitar.
Why do you get on the drum?
Give him your guitar. Give him your guitar.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
I am not 5'8 as well.
Help him, Joey.
Right, exit. Oh, all right. Okay, Mark, go for it. He's fine. Someone get this man a glass of wine.
Well, I'm
next VBT on shortly, see you very soon. You've been out of trouble, thank you very much, have a fantastic evening, we love you, see you soon.
That's it. Excuse me, I need someone to say cut.
What's that?
I need somebody to say cut.
Cut.